Corporation, you made me stop. You made me stop, guys. You show that to everybody. But show that to us. Tell us how strong you are. We love to hear you. We love to hear you.
Extremely active this coming Thursday, representing the Heenan family.
What an awesome foursome they are. Andre the Giant, of course, the captain, and Haku and the Brain Busters make it a very dangerous team indeed.
They're calling this tag team, Mr. Heenan, it is the Colossal Connection. I guess maybe it is colossal when you consider the size of Haku and, of course, Andre the Giant.
Well, I don't like Mike Powell's chances too much in this one.
No, I wouldn't think so.
Of course, they're going to have a lot tougher competition come this Thursday night at the Rosemont Horizon in Chicago, as they will face the Ultimate Warriors. The Ultimate Warrior, of course, the captain, Jim DeAnville, Neidhart, along with the Rockers.
And speaking of members of the team standing by, so we're told now, members of the Heenan family, the Brain Busters.
You know, Warrior, you and your partners are thinking about this Thursday because you got Andre the Giant, you got Haku, the biggest, the toughest, and you're looking at the two sneakiest in wrestling.
Look what our partners are doing to those two guys. That's just the preface of what's going to happen to you.
It is a very awesome combination to have that kind of power along with that kind of cunningness.
Indeed. In the ring here, Powell is trying his luck with Haku. Oh my, Haku way up there.
Agility, that's 300 pounds plus getting up there.
By the way, we understand, I don't know if you've heard or not, we couldn't get much out of Jesse Ventura, who allegedly knows everything about everything in the WWF. Obviously, he does not. He's not aware that apparently there is some dissension in the Heenan family. You know anything about it, bro?
Dissension in the ranks of the Heenan family, not uncommon. 1989 has been a year of dissension in the Heenan family. There's bound to be a lot more, and there'll be a lot more when Survivor Series is over.
Did very well. Oh, wow, chopped out. Wow.
Glad I retired.
So is Haku and everybody else in the WWF.
Oh, look at that shot.
Referee warning Haku about a chop to the throat. I think that admonition falling on deaf ears, however.
The Brain?
Just telling Haku not to be disqualified.
Well, he doesn't want to go home with the short end of the money.
I see.
Beautiful inverted atomic drop.
Bobby Heenan likes it. And look standing in the background. Oh, my. That man has, on more than one occasion, been the cause for a great deal of fear running up and down a wrestler's spine, Andre the Giant.
Just by seeing him enter the ring is enough to put fear in anybody's heart, believe me.
Brian Johnson, the recipient now of most of the work of Haku.
You know, I firmly believe, Vince, that Haku doesn't have a clue how strong and powerful he really is.
No, but then again, I'd have to say the same can be said for the captain of the Ultimate Warriors, indeed the Ultimate Warrior himself.
No, he doesn't either. He's got that adrenaline flowing before he even leaves the dressing room. It's out there. It's pumping in his body. At times, he has the strength of 10.
And first, the Warrior with another strong man on his team, the Anvil, Jim Neidhart, who has a few screws loose, I think. And combine those two with the tag team skills of the Rockers, this is going to be one whale of a matchup.
Oh, wow.
Forget it. The cover, and it's over. No, it's not over.
He didn't want it. He pulled him up.
Come on, ref.
He could have counted him down. Could have counted to 100.
Haku whipping Johnson in to tag his partner, Powell, and here comes Powell. Just like that, it's turned right around. Oh no.
Forget about it.
The one and the only, Andre the Giant. Oh, my. Headbutt from behind. He won't let him go down.
Cedric, headache number 35. This won't cure it.
Oh, my.
Thrust kick right in the jaw.
Forget it. There's a happy Giant. Will he be happy after this Thursday night Survivor Series?
Here are your winners, the Colossal Connection.
Standing by right now, ladies and gentlemen, all of the Hulkamaniacs headed to the Survivor Series.